Man, that was just boy. I'm still pissed off about that bullshit. And as far as I'm concerned, Dave Williams stole the North American title. Oh, god damn you, Hoovy. Hey, man. And see, this is why everybody's making fun of Hoovy. He can't get any jobs done himself. That's why he's beltless. Whatever. Where Big Mike is heading towards the ring here, former European champion. He's gonna go for it all here right now. Because this is our main event, and it's for the World Heavyweight Championship. Man. And Big Mike. Hey, big crowd favorite here at BYU. I can tell you one thing, that Big Mike, DJ Hawkins, they respect each other. They know what kind of athlete the other one is. And man, the roof's gonna come off this plate. Ladies and gentlemen, the World Heavyweight Champion, the higher standard, DJ Hawkins! Oh man, whoa! It gets more explosive every time. And the ovations just keep getting louder for DJ Hawkins. Of course, we heard from him earlier tonight. He said that it was on for the lethal lottery. He accepted Ruby's challenge. But the thing is, will he retain the title here tonight against Big Mike? That remains to be seen. But you know, Hawkins has got a lot of momentum on his side right now, especially since that epic victory over the scam artist, Booby. You know what, as much as I disagree with Shadow MC on a lot of things, Choke Artist does have a nice ring to it. And it does apply to Booby really well. Oh, because he's been choking quite a bit. Yeah, losing to CJ, losing to Nathan Elliott, and Supremacy losing and getting fired. Oh, man. So we're about ready to start our main event here. So we get underway. Hey, bell rings. Let's start off here with a big knee shot by CJ. And let me just say right here. Let me get my head together first. Wait a minute, CJ. Hey, oh! Oh, nice move there. Yeah. Let me just say that next show is going to be EBA Episode 7. Hawkins 07 will be there to commentate. Hey, and of course after that is Aftershock, for which I'll be there for. Nice move there by CJ. And the reigning world champion goes for the cover. Look at the power of Big Mike. Just threw him off like a rag doll. You see, that's what I'm kind of thinking about right here. That's the kind of guy Big Mike is. You cannot take him for granted. And, oh! And again, it's kind of hard to take a guy that size for granted. And Big Mike just hoists him up. Hawkins just got guillotined across the gut. But look at him come back. You can't take CJ Hawkins for nothing either. You can't take him lightly. And the guy with the Simon Belmont haircut strikes wildly. I'll tell you what, one thing I didn't get to say at Summer Bash, but that I really believe, if CJ Hawkins is Simon Belmont, then Hoovy must be Dracula. Because no matter how many times you slay Hoovy, he always comes back. Oh, what a triple powerbomb there by Hawkins. Oh, big knee. And right now, the modern day Simon Belmont is taking it to Big Mike. And yes, I am a Castlevania fan. Thank you very much. But anyway. Hey, look at this move right there by Hawkins. I'll tell you what, CJ Hawkins is so innovative and he's so physical. You can't take him lightly at all. Big enziguri. Right here. Big Mike. You can't keep him down for too long. I'm not going to lie to you. look at him just hoist him up here. Oh, what a suplex. Oh, man, I gotta have a drink. I need some soda. A big DDT. Look at Big Mike. This massive, massive man sends Hawkins over the ropes. Look at his strength. But what impresses me the most about Big Mike is that he can fly and hold up. Big Mike playing a little Donkey Konga with CJ Hawkins' big hand. But nah, I'm just kidding. Oh! And, but yeah. What impresses me the most about Big Mike is the fact that the man can fly. Hey. Hey, and oh, he just made CJ Hawkins drop. But the guy can execute a gigantic splash off the top rope. Trust me, you do not want to know what that feels like. Hey, Booby can actually tell you what it feels like. Hey, he had a match against Big Mike last year. And he got crushed by that big splash. Man, it's almost been, it's been like over a year since Hoovy returned from his fake death scheme, and now all of a sudden he's demanding title match. You know what? Kiss my ass, Hoovy. It's like I said earlier, you want something, you work for it. And wait, oh no. Oh my god! And what a splash off the top rope. Oh, Big Mike just crushed CJ Hawkins with that, and all the way to the outside. Hey, Big Mike is incredibly athletic for someone of his build. I mean, man. Right now, that splash may have done wonders. He's just destroying CJ right here. I mean, he's heading back up there. But he wisely got down. Oh my god! What a crossbody! He just crushed him. Man, imagine a 2,000-ton boulder running you down. That's the impact of Big Mike's body splashes. And right here, Big Mike, that's why we used to call him the Mills Train. And that's why he used to be known as the Mills Train. And right now, he certainly is acting like a Mills Train. And wait a minute, I see a blood stain. I think CJ Hawkins may have been... Oh, what an elbow drop! And I think the man who looks like the vampire killer may be drawing blood here. Yeah, and oh! Oh man, Big Mike just crashed and burned! And CJ Hawkins just caught up with that, and whoa, did you see that? The leg strength of CJ Hawkins must be uncanny to get that big man over. Of course, BYU Championship on the line in this match. And Hawkins, oh! Dropping a leg on Big Mike, doing a little funky break dancer right there. There, he just sends him off the ropes. Misses with that clothesline. Bam! Drives his head into the canvas with that moonsault DDT. Unbelievable how he hits that. And CJ Hawkins is fired up. Whoa! Big move there by the Hawk. And man, wait a minute, CJ, oh, this is going to be the pedigree, ah, and the bloody Hawk just crushed Big Mike with a pedigree, goes for the cover, no, he got the shoulder up, Big Mike is covered in blood, just as much as CJ. Yeah, I think I may have just come up with another nickname for CJ, the bloody Hawk. Whoa! Of course, he is known as the Higher Standard, and he sets the higher standard every time he's out here. And right now, he's setting it on Big Mike's big head. And wait a minute. Tarantula applied! And that's really going to weigh you down. And CJ Hawkins is just full of surprises each match. Oh, wait a minute. Gonna try and put it away again! Pedigree! The pedigree! Oh, man. Just like he did the Hoobie at the Summer Bash.
One,
and now he's going to go
two,
for it. It's over. Oh, man. DJ Hawkins with a impressive win over Big White here on Overdrive. Retains that title. And that's going to do it for this show. Oh, DJ Hawkins ends Overdrive on a big, impressive note as World Heavyweight Champion. Wait a minute. What's going on here? Hoobie! Here, of course we heard CJ Hawkins accept the challenge, and now these two are face to face, and we are out of time!